Look, if you want to reduce violence, and the president knows this, you target criminals. You do not target otherwise law-abiding citizens, and you don't make them have to go jump through hoops and a higher threshold to exercise their Second Amendment rights. But, Sean, if he goes after the real perpetrators of violence in America, he would have to target the underclass young black male and who disproportionately is involved in all this violence, and he doesn't want to do that.